फाइंड द इंटरेस्ट ऑन रुपीज 2048 फॉर 3 ईयर्स, इंटरेस्ट कंपाउंडेड एनुअली एट द रेट ऑफ 6.14% पर एनम. सो हियर प्रिंसिपल इज रुपीज 2048, टाइम इज 3 ईयर्स, दैट मीन्स एन इज इक्वल टू 3. रेट इज 6.14% पर एनम. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल कन्वर्ट इट इन टू इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन, दैट विल बी 25/4%. नाउ वी नीड टू फाइंड कंपाउंड इंटरेस्ट एंड द फॉर्मूला फॉर कंपाउंड इंटरेस्ट इज अमाउंट माइनस प्रिंसिपल. दैट मीन्स फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी नीड द अमाउंट, और यू कैन ऑल्सो अप्लाई द डायरेक्ट फॉर्मूला, बट आई विल फाइंड आउट अमाउंट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल. 3 × 1 + r/100 raised to the power n. Principal is 2048. 1 + 25. Now this 4 is in denominator, so it will be multiplied by 100. N is 3. Once again I am repeating, this 4 is in denominator, so it will be multiplied by 100 in the denominator itself. It will be 1 + 25/400 raised to the power 3. Now you know how to add a fraction to 1. Just add numerator and denominator. It will be 425/400 raised to the power 3. Now you can cancel it. It will be 400. We get 17/16. Okay. Now we will simplify it. As the power is 3, so it will be multiplied 3 times. Now you will see that 2048 is divisible by 16 as well as 4. So I am doing it by 4. It is 4913/2. You can convert it into decimal. It will be equal to 2456.50. This is your amount. And principal was 2048. Now you need to find the compound interest. Compound interest will be equal to amount minus principal. That is 2456.50 - 2048. Do the calculation part. It will be rupees 408.50. This is your answer.